Firefighters respond to a structure fire early today that left a home damaged. Firefighters were responding to that blaze at 3308 Highland Road in Mill Creek Township. Just after 8 o'clock this morning, crews from the Westridge Volunteer Fire Department arrived on scene. Not clear at this time if anyone was home, but no major injuries reported. This fire remains under investigation tonight.